Okay.
Hey, Jeff.
Hey, switch that back. So it's
never tried that.
It's just got the phone this, so it's not a cell phone.
Is that Italian?
That was it.
Mexican.
So what do you have to say for yourself, Mr.
Funny rabbit.
Smile and joke, you say?
It's been nice knowing you.
I'm there for you.
That's right.
Are you guys leaving?
No, we were just walking around because we were coming to see if you were actually coming out here.
So this is awesome.
Where are you going? You're staying for this, aren't you?
You ready, Joe?
No.
You are. Knock him dead.
Oh, yeah! There we go!
I'm
Get some water.
Can somebody get Joe some water? In between rounds, we continue to donate to this cause. These gentlemen will continue to fight. So the more donations keep coming in, the more they fight.
Pour a little over your head, Jeff.
I can do that.
Chris, we've got a nurse over here in case you need any care.
I don't know if
that's
you need
norm.
Get my back to the biggest of time.
Did you just call him Grandma Moses?
Pardon me?
Did you just call Joe Grandma Moses?
No, but I like the name.
The nurse is helping you out. Are you getting better?
I can go more rounds.
Very cool.
Joe, you got him, Joe, you got him. Right where you want him.
Man, Joe's got some moves up here. Oh! You're like your gardener. Good one, Kyle.
Go!
And then Linda posted the posters around the shop, and Joe goes, oh, I think you guys are just kidding. I'm not really getting in the ring with that guy. So we go, oh, no, 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 it's going to be great. And we're going to raise money, and you're going to get the $50. So I said, well, what if we invited our canceled customers? I mean, we could raise even more money. We'll bring, you know, we're the ultimate marketing machine, right? So let's bring up the vendors. It was a lot of fun. You guys did a fantastic job. You do not want to miss Chris tomorrow morning, and he's got a couple words right now.
You guys have a good time here? Hey, I just want you guys to kind of understand something here. I mean, man, Joe did a fantastic job. You guys have no idea how tough it is to be in here for 3 minutes, having somebody put you through it. It is so tiring. Some of the most tiring things in the world. People get in and they fought for the first time, they have no idea. Like, I can't move my arm. And I guarantee you, he felt like that after the first round. He kept coming back, and he kept doing more, raising more money. This little crowd, this is amazing. So, and he did that for our system. I can't say enough positive things about this guy. That, I felt like every minute was doing towards my kids. So thank you very much, and thank you, Joe, for what you did. It was worse than I thought, you know. He obviously took it easy. I mean, he could have knocked it. But we do appreciate everybody that donated tonight. And Chris is absolutely right. It was totally unprepared for the physical part of the segment. You know, I've been playing hockey all my life. And that's pretty tough to be in it, too. But, it was a lot of fun, a great cause. Got 500 plus friends here, so thank you for being here, folks.
We'll do a panorama.